For day two was to head up the east coast of Bute and rendezvous with Paul around Rossie. Head through the Kyles of Bute, have a break at Tighnabruaich, and then go camping near Port of Addy and Loch Fyne, a distance of around 35 miles. We left Clyncallum Bay around 8 a.m. on a lovely sunny morning. I was first in the water, so spent a little time fishing for lunch while waiting the others. There were plenty of mackerel around, although they were rather small. Once everyone was in the water, Gordon headed for Largs to meet Paul, while the rest of us headed up north along the beautiful Bute coast. A fresh wind was blowing from the northeast, which caused the boats to bob a bit. Between Bogany Point and Bute and Askog Bay for around an hour before the guys from Largs caught up with us. I took the opportunity to catch several more mackerel, and this time they were of a good size. We stopped at Rossie Bay entrance to let Sea Dog Fang have a quick wee before continuing on our way in more sheltered waters towards the Kyles of Bute. I slowed for a quick nosey at Ardoyne Point, built in the 70s to build oil rigs. Only three rigs were ever built before it was abandoned, and it still lies empty. Passing the entrance to Loch Striven, we skimmed ever westward towards the narrow Kyles as the morning grew warmer and calmer. Like most hooligans of the sea, we totally ignored the speed limits in the Narrow, planed past the entrance to Loch Ridden, swerved round Buttock Point and raced down the Kyles towards Tighnabruaich. Slowing only to land at the pontoons, run up the street to the Tighnabruaich Hotel and fill our empty bladders with beer, before heading off again. Enjoyable run, we finally landed at Glenan Bay, where we set up camp for the night, and we also met up with Ross here. I enjoyed a mackerel dinner washed down with lashings of gravy. We then lit a fire and burned 5 bags of logs and an old jacket. Going to bed around midnight. Day 2 was done. Thanks for watching.